Crossroads. The United States and its allies are waging wars in different parts of the world. They're using sophisticated weapons systems, covert operations, regime change.
And I would say,
these are weapons of the 21st century.
They contemplate the use of nuclear weapons, and definitely red alert for Syria and for Iran. This is the kind of democracy that the United States, Britain, and France want for the whole world. This is the world of how this new world order model actually works. When they decide to take out a regime, they do so with the utmost violence, and it's a whole model based on Orwellian newspeak, so to speak. So if they target a rogue country, a rogue state, then they support local terrorists.
Regime change.
Salbachi joining us live from Buenos Aires. Mr. Salbachi, how do you view this, mood of celebration
in
of some
Japan,
leaders over the violent death in Paris?
Mr.
Salbachi, so how do you view this, mood of celebration of some leaders over the violent death in Syria?